well, we are definitely not the weaker sex.
I think it's beautiful to be a woman. I just love for what I am, for who I am.
Can you really define it? I mean, you can't define a person. They keep on changing from moment to moment. You're happy, you're sad, you're on cloud nine one moment, and then you're feeling so depressed that you're sinking yourself in a tub of ice cream. So I don't think there's a proper definition for a woman.
My boyfriend.
What makes me smile, I'll say my daughter.
Dance.
Anything.
Family.
We make fun.
Yeah.
When we are together.
My 1-year-old niece.
Babies. I love babies. Everything. Little things, big things, watching TV, listening to music, watching kids play, puppies, everything.
I say thank you.
It depends where they are telling, what is the situation.
I think I can't stop blushing. You know, when people say you're beautiful, it's a moment to live. You should, you know, cherish that moment. Something really, you know, to admire.
I'll say you're joking.
I think, you know, in the world rife with criticism, when someone tells me that I'm beautiful, it makes me so grateful, whether it's inside or out.
I wish I had more courage to face my problems.
More responsible,
yeah.
More confident. Don't be shy.
Contentment, so that I would not wish for the more.
A little bit of confidence.
Why do you people want, you know, mold us, shape us into a perfect woman? Why can't you accept us the way we are?
As women, that we are also strong.
Yes, women are different. They process things differently. They're difficult to understand. But, you know, we go through a lot of things that you guys don't. We have periods. We have hormonal imbalances. We have pregnancy. So, you know, it would not kill you to try to understand us a bit more.
Everyone is equal. You should treat everyone equally. Like, if our brother goes on a night out, he's allowed to. But when it's come to us, they're like, no, girls cannot hang out at night.
Learn to listen.
We are no less than you, and don't treat us differently.
I don't think we need one day to celebrate Women's Day, because of course on Women's Day we are reminded that we are special, but I think we should be reminded every day that we are special.
I think you should celebrate it all year round.
Well, for some people it is necessary, but for me every day is Women's Day.
No, like we should celebrate it regularly, like those.
Definitely not.
Then why?
Then we need one day to celebrate Men's Day as well.
I think live better means being a better version of yourself. And I think, you know, in today's times when, you know, everything is so polluted, I think you need to find a way to eat healthy food, live a healthy lifestyle.
I'll say a whole package of living day to day, eating healthy food, giving time to yourself.
Healthy lifestyle, healthy food, like exercise, and like your peace of mind.
It means to be healthy, spiritually, physically, mentally, so that, you know, we can live a healthy and happy life, because I think happiness equals to healthy.